And we are back. This is Cobra Kai Season 4, Episode 3. Last episode was really good. The season is doing good so far. And we ended on a cliffhanger. I lost count of how many TV shows with cliffhangers. And again, there's always a cliffhanger. Always. So starting tonight, I'll be doing 2 at a time. 3 and 4 tonight. And 5 and 6 probably Thursday, because I can't do it tomorrow. So yeah, 3 and 4 should be up a little later. That's what I like about the show. It's easy to edit, too. So, as for the whole season, I don't know when I'll finish the whole thing, but hopefully by the beginning of next week, maybe? Hopefully. Probably. But until then, this is episode 3. I'm not too sure what to expect, but as always with this show, I'm excited. Hey, they got their sparring thing up. I love moments like these.
I'll drink to that.
Thanks. So, how's
look at this. A nice little dinner.
It should practically be on.
Please don't go wrong somehow.
It's right by the beach. Have you checked out their campus?
No, actually, I.
Mr. Russo, shit. I mean, I'm sorry.
No, don't worry about it. Please, just a little wine, right?
It's just a little wine. No, it was a nice dinner. Oh, shit. He doesn't want any. Take it back, sir.
I owe you, man. You fit my ass. Anything you need, I'm there for you.
Oh, that's why he's gonna go back.
You hear me, Johnny? Take your shoes off and get on the mat.
I don't know how I feel. I mean, I do trust Robbie, but I don't trust. It's crazy I don't trust.
So what? Looks like you're a little wet behind the ears.
You're gonna jump from this roof to that one.
Oh, God.
What? Are you crazy?
That building is like 5 minutes away and we're at least 14 minutes high.
Please don't use me as a system of measurement.
Quiet! If you want to be an eagle, first you gotta learn how to fly. And you can't do that unless you jump.
What if we fall?
That's what the mattresses are for.
And if we miss the mattresses?
Try not to. Alright, who's first?
Well, obviously no one's gonna get hurt. Well, obviously no one's gonna die. I don't think anyone's gonna fall.
Someone jumps.
I think they'll be fine.
Let's go.
I'm so sick of everyone laughing at this poor kid.
What's so funny? Yellow Valley's just a few short months away. We don't have time for losers or cowards.
Robbie is definitely going to take him under his wing.
You're a 50-something-year-old man who lives alone, drinks all day, and clearly hasn't figured out his own life.
Whoa. Damn.
I figured out one thing for sure. I did everything my parents wanted me to do. I've been wearing a suit and tie and some worthless job while I wait out the clock. I didn't want that. And now I get to do what I love every damn day. I get to try to help kids like you find their own way. If you want to sit in the back seat your whole life, go right ahead. There's no sweat off my back.
Mark my words, everyone's going to come back together at the end of the episode. Oh, they're going to fight.
Now we're talking.
Why? I'm kind of excited about this.
Sleeping dogs lie. There are hundreds.
So who do I root for in this fight? I don't like Crease.
There is no one in the world.
I mean, they're both good villains.
This
who the fuck do I refer to? Do I refer to anyone?
Not anymore. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Come on, I want to see him fight.
Come back here.
Damn.
I have to focus on Aunt Valley.
Could be his friend, though.
What?
Is it those asshole kids?
Get it, come on.
I heard them laughing. Oh my god.
Instead of using your speed to run away from your enemies, use it to run at them.
I kind of like this dynamic.
Come on, let's try it again. I blew the entire fund on a round trip ticket to Okinawa.
What?
That must have been like thousands of dollars. Yeah, and they really jack up the price when you buy it the day of. But Mr. Miyagi had to see his father, and, I wanted to be there for Mr. Miyagi, so. Thanks, Miles. Icebreaker.
Is she just gonna put her bag on? Oh, she's gonna do it. She's really gonna do it. Shit!
Nice move, LaRusso!
I love how she just went for it.
Terry, I can't do this without you. We started this together.
Him flashing back to all this, when that's why he's gonna join.
Together. Maybe someday.
And that day
my father
is now.
Was gonna put-
So what you gonna do now? I know what you're gonna do, but I wanna see you do it. Oh, there it is. I just say that I missed this. Welcome back.
Okay.
So what, they're gonna go on a date? Are they gonna kiss?
Yeah.
Oh, they're gonna kiss. Hey, oh my god. I thought they were gonna say let's go on a date, but I was like, no, they're gonna kiss. And what do you know? They kiss. Do it. Just go for it. Holy sh!
What the hell? You hit me when I wasn't looking.
Boo-hoo.
Some bullshit.
It's working. They're going under the board.
Oh, that's really cool. Oh, don't get jealous.
What the hell?
Oh, this is gonna cause tension now, isn't it? Come on. Every time. Okay. Now things are gonna get tense with Johnny and Daniel now, aren't they? Like, yeah, occasionally they butt heads all the time, pretty much, but... You could, like, now he's gotten all jealous because he saw Miguel and Daniel, but now tensions are gonna rise now, aren't they? Probably. Just as long as it doesn't result in them not working together anymore, because, like, I like when they work together. I mean, I thought they were gonna end up not working together, like, at the end of the first episode, but then I was wrong. They came together. So, I mean, it could happen, but I hope it doesn't, because I like seeing them work together. So I think it's really cool, so... But if there's one thing I've learned from my time watching TV shows, they always find a way to break my heart. Always. So, and Terry has officially gotten his ponytail back. And I like seeing the flashbacks again, like, like, last season we got a lot of flashbacks of Kreese's backstory, and we got Silver a little bit at the end, because they teased him at the end of season 3, and then we got him this season. I like that we're getting more flashbacks again. I don't think it's going to be a lot, though. Like, the purpose for them in this episode was mainly showing, like, that he's going to go back, because, you know, they were best friends, so... And he did say, like, anything you need, I'll be there. And we saw firsthand, he still has the move, so... Although I do think when he does go back, I don't think it's going to be all, oh, hey, I'm back, let's work together, we're besties again. I don't think it's going to be that simple. Like, I think maybe they'll butt heads at first. I don't know about butt heads, but, like, overall, I just don't think it's going to be as simple as, okay, it's official, I'm back, we're besties again. I don't think it's going to be as simple as that, basically. And Kenny is officially with Cobra Kai. See, part of me doesn't know how to feel, because I don't trust Kreese, but I do trust Robbie. I like seeing their dynamic this episode. I like that now he has a friend and a bit of a mentor in Robbie. So I like the dynamic. So I do trust Robbie. It's Kreese I don't trust. So, but I do think that with Robbie, at least he'll be okay. Like, it's nice that he has a friend and a mentor now, because, oh my god. I really thought I was going to go this episode without having to see those asshole kids bullying him. But nope, still at it. And I have a feeling that it's not the last of it. Probably going to see him more. Like, what did this poor kid ever do to deserve this? Nothing. He's just a new kid going to a new school. He didn't do shit to deserve that. So 3 episodes in, 7 more to go, and I'll do episode 4 in a few minutes. I like doing 2 at a time, because this show, like I said, it always gets me so pumped up, and I love it, and it gets me so excited. So it's like I'm trying so hard not to binge it, because I really want to binge it, but I'm not going to. That's why I'm doing 2 at a time. So 4 next, 5 and 6 probably on Thursday, 7 and 8, Friday, probably, if anything, I might be done by Saturday. That might be the shortest amount of time I've done a show in full. I'd be so proud of myself if I did that, honestly. So maybe, hopefully, by Saturday, maybe Sunday, I'll be done with the season. Because tomorrow I have Book of Boba Fett, so I can't do this tomorrow. But I'm doing episode 4 in a few minutes, so that's nice. One thing I want to see, though, we didn't see it this episode, we saw it last episode. I think we're going to see more of the dynamic between Amanda and Tori. I think we're going to see more of that. Like, they wouldn't just introduce something like that, only to just, like, not go anywhere with it. So I think... I feel like we're going to get some character development from Tori, and I feel like that storyline with her and Amanda is going to lead to that. So I'm hoping we get some more of that soon. Next episode or episode 5, I don't know, but I think we'll see more of that, and I really want to, so. But we'll see. And I know I keep saying this with every episode that passes, but I really want Barnes back. I don't know why I want Barnes back so bad, like, he was just an entertaining villain, so I don't think we'll get him back this season, though. Next season, probably. But at least we have Silver back, so. And now that he's back with the ponytail, I think things are about to get a lot more interesting. I don't want to finish the season, because if I finish it, it means there's no more until season 5. Why does this show have to be so good? Like, who gave you that right? It's just so fucking good. But anyway, that is it for now. That is Cobra Kai season 4, episode 3. Overall, another really good episode. I like that so far, we haven't really gotten many, if any, fights this season. Like, we've gotten sparring, of course, but I mean, like, fights? Have we gotten any fights this season? I don't think so. We've gotten sparring, but in terms of, like, legitimate actual fights, I don't think we've gotten any so far. I feel like we're not gonna... I feel like they want to build up to the tournament. That way they can make it, like, as good as possible. But I do think that around, like, episode 5, maybe 6, that's when things... Like I said last week, or last week, last episode. I think around episode 5, maybe 6, things are going to start heating up a lot more and getting more intense. Things always get more intense around the halfway point. So episode 5, maybe 6, things are going to heat up. I'm excited, honestly, because the fight scenes always get me excited. But like, there could be one next episode. I still think it's going to be episode 5 where things heat up, but I could be wrong. But we'll see. But anyway, that is it for now, and I will see you guys next time.